finally over!
Hey, about question 8.
I pulled an all-nighter last night, so I'm ready to collapse any second now. I'm gonna head home. See you later.
Still I can't, still I can't, oh baby, I need. You.
Yeah. Well,
Senpai. Later.
I'm home. Oh, welcome back. There was a letter in the mailbox for you. A friend? Oh, my show is almost done.
Mm-hmm. I'll protect you all from the madness of this world. I'll take you to a place where you can be at peace. Yes, it's much more peaceful than here.
Don't rescue anymore. Is this a warning?
No punctuation or capitalization. Aw, what a cliche.
Ain't this just a prank? The kind of stuff that only happens in the movies?
Did you show this to your uncle?
Senpai, Dojima-san is trustworthy. But it may be best to keep this to ourselves. He will ask why you received such a letter, and if he were to put you under surveillance, our hands would be tied. If this letter is real, what's most important isn't what it says. It's the fact that it was delivered to the Dojima residence, addressed directly to you. This means the culprit knows in great detail who has been interfering with his crimes. And of all of us, he chose to deliver his message to the Dojima residence, home of a police detective. I'd have this letter checked at a crime lab if I could, but even then I doubt they'd find anything. The text is a warning, while the subtext expresses the culprit's confidence that we can't use it to pinpoint his identity.
So it's useless to tell the police. In fact, that would make things worse.
Cross your fingers, it's just a prank.
I think the chances of that are slim. This message is too specific, too perfect to be a prank. But how could the killer know so much about us? Could he be watching us from somewhere?
Teddy's been saying for a while that when we're over there, he senses someone watching us. Wait. Every time we went to the other side to rescue someone, did we end up on the Midnight Channel ourselves?
I don't know. It seems like no one else knows what we're doing. I haven't heard any rumors about us at school. Even the people who I know check that channel haven't said anything. The only gossip I heard was about the people who disappeared.
I see. Come to think of it, how the Midnight Channel works is still a mystery.
Let's put aside for now the matter of what that world truly is. There's too little data to go on. For now, we need to keep in mind that the culprit knows who we are. As long as we're all aware of that, it will be enough for now.
Yeah, guess there's no use thinking about stuff we can't understand. Freaking out over speculation is just what the killer wants us to do, right?
Mind if I change the subject then? The culture festival's just around the corner. What's our class doing again?
Oh yeah, it hasn't been decided yet, huh?
I heard we'll be voting on it soon. But aren't they still gathering ideas?
Whoa, I think Yosuke just got hit with a bolt of inspiration. Whatever it is, it'll be out there. I'd bet my lunch on it.
Hey, Senpai. Have you decided who you'll be going around the campus with during the festival? My schedule's still wide open, you lucky guy.
Oh, she just had to say something.
Yeah. Yo! Yo!
Not like I have any other redeeming qualities. You're so nice to me.
I'm sorry. Thank you.
Well, as you all know, next week is the Culture Festival. And as you also know, we still haven't decided what our class is going to do for it. You guys don't care, do you?
We are going to decide based on the suggestions we have so far. Please vote for one of them. Here they are. Break area, video room, and study room.
Wow. Sounds like whatever we pick, we don't need to put any effort into it. Talk about lack of motivation.
Yeah, but the easier the better, right?
Oh, one more. Group date cafe.
Hey, who put in a suggestion like that? Was it you, Chie?
Yeah, right. Why would I do such a thing?
What's a group date cafe?
Who knows? But I doubt anyone will vote for it. Our class is actually a pretty serious bunch.
Yeah, it's just a joke idea. You gotta have one weird one mixed in, you know?
Ah, figures!
We'll be passing around the vote sheet. Just circle one of the suggestions.
Alright, time to count the votes. The first vote is group date cafe. Second vote, group date cafe.
Huh? Seriously?
Third vote, video room. Fourth vote, group date cafe. Group date cafe, group date cafe, study room, group date cafe.
Place? What are we gonna do?
Don't ask me! This is your fault! I do wonder, though, do all those people who voted for it realize they have to run it themselves?
I've never been on a group date before, so I was a little curious.
What the? You voted for it?
Yeah. I thought it would be sad if no one voted for it.
But Yosuke's the one behind it!
Hey, it wasn't just me. It came in first place. The public agrees.
Well, since the majority rules, we'll be doing the group date cafe. But what does that even mean? Is it like speed dating? Can we really pull this off? You'd all better pitch in on this.
Actually, would the teachers be okay with this?
Dude, how could Kashiwagi say no?
Miss Kashiwagi's busy getting ready for those two notorious pageants. That's why she's leaving it up to us students to decide what to do.
Yeah, right. She just dumped it in our laps because she didn't want to bother.
Group date cafe? Are we going to get any customers with this?
Seriously, what is a group date cafe? I voted for it and I didn't even know.
Oh my gosh. How the heck's this going to turn out?
I see. I apologize. Shall we go home now?